All right, I'm just increasing the size of the crown of the hat, only because it cut back a little too soon, and I wanted to get that better looking than it was. It looks a little too slouchy for me. We'll continue on this gentleman today and see how far I get. Time to play with some clay. I'm thinking of putting a neckerchief around his neck. If he's walking alongside a team of oxen, he's going to want something to put around his mouth to protect him from the dust. And so I'm just thinking that I would have a scarf to protect my face. Anyway, I'm trying it. All right, I'm going to have to call it quits because I'm running out of battery power on my camera and cameras, and they're both just about dead. And I'll pick this up tomorrow and try to get this a little further along. I decided to redo his arm. Wasn't a bit happy with it. And so it's going to make some difference back here too. But his arm was way too thin. And I needed to expand that a little bit. All right, everybody, have a great night. I'll see you next time. Good night. If you like this video, please like and subscribe to my channel. It really would help me. Also, check out the link below this video. It will take you to a review of my 9 instructional videos that could be very helpful to you if you're thinking of sculpting. Good night, everybody.